Hey, I'm Paul Begay, AST Systems Designer. Behind me, we've got a PG12000 skid mounted filtration system. It has a protein skimmer, not a UV sterilizer, for salt water applications. So, this is a testing phase, so we've got a lot of hoses going here and there, but I just want to go over the anatomy of this whole thing. We could talk about where the valves need to be placed for optimal operation of this skid system, okay? So, water is being pulled from a sump pump here, this. Return water from the bead filter is coming back here. Return water from the protein skimmer is right here, okay? So, please refer to other videos on the PolyGeyser for the way that they are plumbed up and set up. Because I won't have time to go over that and the protein skimmer setup, all right? So let's go around to the other side and take a look at how this plumbing is set up, okay? All right, so we've got a half horsepower water pump here. We are restricting flow into the bead filter so that we can send a portion of the flow through the protein skimmer, okay? Now, we open this valve up and keep this valve open all the time. We restrict this flow here to have a portion of the water going through the bead filter and then another portion of the water going into the protein skimmer, okay? So, water is then split here at the bottom. There's a T. 70% of the water goes here, 30% of the water goes here. We leave this valve open all the time. This water is running downward through what we call a venturi. And that's exactly the point at which air is injected. Air is being sucked in through this port. That creates bubbles that are then injected into this column here. The 30% of water that's coming through this way is adding dirty water where the bubbles are going to be catching that dirty water and then flowing upwards. You see here, that bubbling is happening right now. Now, this is a clean water situation, but the more proteins you have in the water, the more feed, the more poop, you're going to have a lot of foaming out of the top, okay? So, a cool setup with this particular protein skimmer is we've got a drain right here. We've also got a spray bar at the top that will wash all of the foam that collects up in that column. And then that will drain downward into here. So it's simply opening this valve here and then allowing that spray bar to spray all the solids and then having them drain out to a 5-gallon bucket. Okay? So again, let's recap. This is a skid-mounted filtration system for a saltwater recirculating aquaculture system or seafood holding system. All right, this is all pre-plumbed and is delivered so that you can plug it in and then start it up, okay? So stay tuned for more videos on this particular system to come.